What's going on, guys? It's part two of Attack on Titan, Wings of Freedom for the Xbox One. Last time we left off, we had finished Eren's training to become a full-fledged soldier and temporarily defended the wall against the Colossal Titan. Now we are jumping back in to see how much damage the city will take. Alright, so last time we ended, we also bought the full set of first generation gear because it was cheap, it gave us some more damage, some more gas, and strengthened our cables. So now, let's make our way to the headquarters. We're in dire straits here, don't dawdle. Let's move! There's always the lurking risk that he will get too excited and ignore what's around him. Yeah, that's because Eren's an asshole. Fight into squads and mop up the Titans. Garrison Regiment's attack squad will serve as the vanguard. The middle guard will be the support squad led by the cadet corps, while the rear guard will be the Garrison Regiment's elite squad. According to the messenger, the vanguard has already been wiped out. Titans have broken through the outer gates and are invading. Defend Wall Rose with everything you've got until the citizens can all be evacuated. Move! God, he's freaking out as if somebody just killed his parents in front of him. Why today of all days? I was to head further inside as of tomorrow. I want you in the rear guard, Ackerman. We need at least one more elite to stay with the citizens. Hold on a second. I'll only hold you back. Come on, Mikasa. Humanity is facing possible extinction here. This is no time to be going against the grain. Okay, but Eren, I have a favor to ask. Just one. Don't die on me. I won't die. I can't die at a time like this. I still don't know anything about our world. Think this is a good opportunity? Oops. Before joining the Scout Regiment, once we participate in our first battle, we'll be recruits. We're really moving up in the world. Yeah, you can say that again. Not to burst your bubble, but there are a lot of people trying to get into the Scout Regiment this time. Let's see which one of us can kill the most Titans. Don't lie about your numbers. If you get one, you're good enough.
Chapter 1, Episode 2.
First battle. Okay, come on. Yeah, making the team. Let's do it! You there. Nope.
Let's
Normally I just go on with whoever they give me, but at the beginning it's always a little bit easier just to grab a couple of the C-ranked people to bring with you. Gives you a little bit more strength against the stronger Titans. Before we head off to that one, let's go take out some more Titans, try and get that S rank for the level. So just the ease of being able to move around in whatever direction you want in this game. This is why I wish there was free roam. You know what? I wouldn't even mind if there were Titans in the free roam either. We got enough gas to take out one more, and then we'll go restock. We got some supplies over here. So another good reason for upgrading the blades and everything is your supplies will last longer, but with the weak blades that we have now, it's almost better just to wait till we can unlock something that's a lot more powerful. And I mean, we're having no problem cutting these guys down as it is, so... What do you mean, didn't focus on part? I think that's my only gripe with this game, is there's a lot of times where you'll fly directly at the part you're wanting to hit, you hit it, and the game just says, no, you didn't focus on it, you missed. But other than that, it's pretty flawless in my eyes. Sure, there's a lot of other people who are like, oh, this and this are wrong, and... You know, it's a fun game. If you like it, you like it. Come on, Aaron. Maybe if you slam into the wall hard enough, you'll get a concussion and you'll be smarter. Take that.
ついでに補給を済ませよう。この敵へ害虫が。
Yeah, I already killed him. Yeah, they're already dead. Alright, who do we get to go save this time? Just another random recruit. Normally I don't waste half a tank in blades, but we got like six more resupplies around here, so... I'll make an exception this one time. I seem to have stood a really good chance against that one. You coward. There's no sense in having you fight too. I mean, you told me I didn't stand a chance against a Titan I had just killed. Alright, we don't have, there's a certain point in the story you unlock special missions which can trigger dire subjugation targets. They're basically just a unique variant of, like, the Armored Titan or the Beast Titan. So the decisive battle signals are cool because they temporarily increase your stats, but they also give you unlimited gas and blade durability for the duration of it. So eventually Eren gets a different variation of the decisive battle signal, which makes it a lot more fun to use him. Fucking get shit on, Thomas. Sorry, dude. Look, the Titan just doesn't even give a fuck. It's like Honey Badger. And Sierran, that's why you're too damn stupid. You're so hot-headed, you're useless, and you don't have a goddamn leg to stand on. Literally. I'll see you down there! And then Armin gives up. It's Titan Claws! Just put a red hat on him and some festive jingle bells? Yeah. Because he has the strength to hold that thing's mouth open. Get fucked. And this is where Mikasa dies on the inside. S is across the board. How Eren's doing. No, I need to focus on my mission. Otherwise, Eren will yell at me again. Yeah, that's because you just need to hit him, Mikasa. Just smack him right across the face. He's just being a petulant child. Alright, I think we have enough money. Let's... There's really nothing. I know those are slightly better for damage, but I don't like shortening the blade length. Should we just upgrade? 44, 20. Can we afford all of them? Yes. You know what? No, there's no point. The other rearguard regiments are fighting an uphill battle. Our duty is to protect the residents from Titans, got it? Understood. We're moving out, Eckerman. You all set to go? Yes, sir. Come quickly. I'm gonna get you! I'm gonna get you! Gotcha, bitch!
まだ時間がかかるな。巨人から住民を守り抜くぞ。アッカーマン、住民に近づく巨人を排除しろ。
Oh, right, I can do the... She's got the chain attacks. Which is essentially we just hit Y and we can attack, I think, up to 3 times without having to retarget the body part. I'm surprised it gave me the complete for that. Aw, I shouldn't have used that yet. Oh well, there's another one here. Also, activating your decisive battle signal, not only does it give you temporary unlimited supplies, it recharges what you have from before you activated it, so it adds a little bit extra to it. Come on. Thank you. We somehow managed to pull through. Somehow, that's because I kicked everything's ass.
Mikasa Akkaman ka. Aitsu wa machigai naku yutsudai da. Tettai da. Kabe wo noboru zo.
Hancho. Watashi wa zenyei no tettai wo shiien shite kimasu.
No Titans in the area, but everybody's just down and defeated. It's because the loudest person just got eaten.
アルミ、大丈夫なの？エレンはどこ？
And at that moment, Mikasa died completely on the inside.
Arumi, ima wa kanshou teki ni natte iru baai janai.
It's kind of harsh, but she's speaking the truth.
おい、俺たちは仲間に一人で戦わせろと学んだか。
Great, Mikasa's effectively made an entire army of suicidal maniacs. Can I... Can you... Nope, can't recruit you? Alright. Well, I'll do it myself then. Yeah, quit your bitching, I'm here. And no matter how full your decisive battle meter is, once you complete a side quest, it instantly fills it, so it's always worthwhile to use it just before you get into a big fight. Let's go rescue Jean. You know, if he would have joined my group when I wanted him to right at the beginning, he wouldn't have run all the way over here. Cadet was successfully aided. It was Jean we were saving. Excuse me? At least it refilled my health for me, because that was bullshit. Failed attacks, whatever. You fail one of my attacks because you insisted on showing me a cutscene of the final targets.
みんな、行きましょう。邪魔しないで。全部。人間様の恐ろしさ、見せてやるぜ。巨人なんて怖くないぞ。 生き延びて僕は憲兵団に入るんだ。死んでたまるか。次蹴散らしてやる。
No. Target the one in front of you. I would have gone after the one that was right beside me, but that's the final target, and if we beat him, we lose out on the rest of these small titans. Perfect. It's interesting that the second she ran out of gas, she just lost all forward momentum.
Shit.
Good life. Fight! 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 I'm not giving up. If I die, I can't
fucking get wrecked, Tubbs. Squish. Alright, it's dead! Make him stop!
その光景は人類の怒りが体現されたように見えたから。
What's with that pose? It's like he's constipated and really trying to push out a shit. You bronze medal. Well, I think we got time for one more episode. What are we at? Just about half an hour? Yeah, we got time for one more. Attacking other titans? I doubt it's just a regular abnormal. Just what is this titan? It looks stronger than the others, too. any rate, I should get out of here. That Titan looks like it's heading somewhere. What he said. I'm not reading that. Basically can't do anything right now. The Titan's just standing behind me, watching me struggle to get up this building. You were up there. Where'd he go? Aaron, get off the roof! You're gonna hurt yourself! Whoops. Well, I'm assuming everybody's seen the series before, so... yes, that is Aaron in Titan form. And we'll soon be learning about what happened there. Armin. Give me your stuff. Aren't we... oh no, headquarters is in the middle. Shit! Just wasted an entire blade. Oh my! Please go up the building. Please, you're right there. Mikasa, please. Fine. Hello? Okay, don't touch the D-pad. Quickly, just kill Armin and run. Alright, no extra gas. Yeah, I got it. See, in tactics like what we're doing with just the all-out assault, don't even come close to working in true attack mode. They manage to somehow know where you are at all times. They've got... all the Titans basically have the Byakugan from Naruto. They 100% view range, 360 degrees, and they can reach through their own body to grab you. Didn't focus on part. I'm not trying to attack that Titan. I didn't get a bronze. Fuck you. That's one thing I also kind of wish they would fix in this game.
So, ガスは節約しろよ。今はまともに補給できないんだからな。
狙う。戦わなければ勝てない。
助かったぜミカサ。エレンとアルミンは無事か。
エレン、
Wow, I'm surprised that tower hasn't collapsed. Look, Mama, I'm on top of the world! I sometimes miss targets that I clearly watched myself hit, but yet I could slice his neck through the front of his face. My kill, not yours. I'm coming, Krista. Don't worry, they're already dead. Damn it, Aaron! Stop stealing my kills. Oh, I think that's the last target, unless more appear. Okay, since more side quests are appearing, there's gotta be another wave of Titans coming. Okay, is her quest done? There's the final. Okay, Ymir's done. That last one's done. Oh god, lag. Too much going on. Get your arm out of the building so I can attack it. Aaron, move over. Alright. One more to go. Mission complete. I love this scene. Please exit stage right. Blurred to you too.
Mikasa, was that the? Mina, あの巨人は巨人を殺しまくる機構士だ。しかも俺たちには興味を示さない。あいつをうまいこと利用できれば、俺たちはここから脱出できる。
Woohoo! I think those are two of the three people I've never once used in expedition mode. Oh god, the base is still intact. Could I be any slower at getting ready? Fuck you! How about that? How about them apples? You know what? I got the money and everything, I may as well do it. Because once we get the first gen Mark III, we can upgrade it to the second gen, and then go through that to the third gen. And it just makes it a little bit easier than spending a large amount on getting them as they unlock. What supplies do you have? Nothing we really need. Alright, well, we've done our upgrading, we're ready to go on the next level, but that will have to wait for the next episode. Thank you all for watching, I hope you enjoyed yourselves. Stay tuned for part 3 when we get to tear shit up as a Titan ourselves. Have yourselves a good night, and as always, peace!